Good morning, everybody. It is Monday, the 15th of March. We're here for our signed song on our 15 minutes of music, starting with our work on Saltwater. So we missed last week. I'm not sure entirely what happened. Something about the chords, some techie thing that happened. But we're going to do some catch-up work. We've got a couple of weeks left in this term, and we'll definitely have time to finish this song. So we'll start by recapping what we've done already, verse one and verse two. We'll add in the bridge today and possibly have a look at verse three, depending on time, but definitely get the bridge in today. So if we're ready, let's get started. That new section that I did for you just there. Adjust my camera a little bit. That might be better. Yeah. So we are a rock revolving around a golden sun. That's verse one. We climb the highest mountain. We make the deserts bloom. Then we come to I have lived for love. So we're going to go, if you get your fist and thump your chest right in the middle on your sternum, on that center bone there. I have lived for love. So we're going to say aim. So that's our aim. Remember, we've done this before. Hold your finger and then aim towards it, right? I have aimed for love. How are we going to do love? Love. Okay. I have lived for love. Three signs, all in the right order as well. I have aimed for love, really. But now, that's not enough. So now, remember our timeline where we say, so we've got the past and the future. So now is here. Okay? So now, that's not enough. Okay? So not enough is, it's more like, if you get your hand like this, your fingers, and just bring them to your chin, and just a couple of taps on your chin, right? That's not enough. It's more sort of like, ooh, oh, I don't know, I'm not sure, ooh, ooh, that's not enough, right? We're getting nervous, the time's running out to fix our planet. That's the issue there, that's what we're trying to get across in that line. Let's rewind that, so that's the first line. I have lived for love, but now, that's not enough. Bing, bing. Just two touches there. Okay, do that again. I have lived for love, But now, that's not enough. For the world I love is dying, and now I'm crying, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to sort of change that around a little bit. We're going to say, I've lived for love, but now it's not. That's not enough. Why? Why is that not enough? So we're going to say, why? Remember that sign that we've done before? So your index finger for your right hand goes to your left shoulder. I might be inverted, of course, so it's the opposite way. So index finger on to your left shoulder. Why? I live for love. Now it's not enough. Why? For the world. Well, the world's easy. We're just going to make the globe, right? That's the world there. The world I love is dying. So we're just going to say why? Because the world is dying. And what I want you to do is get your pistols. Right? And now bring your thumbs in like that. And what we're going to do is we're going to sit them there and then lower them. Right? So that's slightly to the side. I'm just going to lower your fingers, right? Lower your arms rather, like that. So why? Because the world is dying. Just slowly drop your hands down in that way. Okay. Let's have a look. So I have lived for love, but now that's not enough. Why? Because the world is dying. Okay? And now I'm crying. So I am crying. We could go now I'm crying. But we may not have time in the song for that. So we'll just say, the world I love is dying and I am crying. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to do fingers, and you're just going to point to the tears falling down your cheeks, rolling down your cheeks. Very sad. I, point to yourself, I'm crying. That will be easy to, you don't have to be told that that is a British Sign Language sign. Okay, you can do a sad face as well if you want. You don't want to be going, right? That'll be tears of laughter. I don't know, it's a little bit bonkers. So don't be bonkers, if you don't mind. So I am crying. Time is not a friend. So remember, we've done this thing with the timeline. I'll do it this way. So the timeline, that's the past, and there's the future, and here is now. So we're going to say time. This is the deadline. Right there, that's the deadline. So make your hand, your left hand the deadline, and just tap your shoulder here. So bring your hand from your shoulder and bring it forward to the deadline, right? We're slowly approaching the deadline. Once we hit that deadline, time will run out to fix our planet. So we'll get to there and then we'll push past, okay? Because what we're saying is, and time is not a friend, as friends we're out of time. Time is not a friend, as friends we're out of time. So time is not a friend, as friends we're out of time. So then push, just poke it past the deadline. We're going to miss the deadline. And it's slowly passing by. Now what we're going to do is we're going to say, and it'll sort of dissolve away, right? Slowly passing by. Right, we've done that one before, I think, in We'll Meet Again, we did that one. Right, disappear, isn't it? Disappear. So just get like a, grab your thumbs and your hand like that, make a couple of envelopes, and then just dissolve away like that. Time is, so it's slowly passing by. Right before our eyes, what have we got here, time-wise? Right before our eyes. Now what we're going to say is, we're not going to say right before our eyes or point to our eyes, we're going to say with our understanding, right? So with our understanding, we're going to flick out, that's your understanding, right? So just get your hand, bring your fist onto your temple, your forehead there, to just to the side of your eye, and just ding, flick up your finger like that. It's like an idea, right? Oh, I see. It's like the light bulb, ding, like that, right? On a cartoon, when someone has an idea, they're going like that. There's a ding, there's a light bulb appears, right? That's sort of what we're doing there. That's your understanding, right? That's your ideas, your realizing. Right, I'm going to do it twice because it fits with the beat really in the time that we've got on that word. So let's rewind that little bit. Time is not a friend, as friends we're out of time. So we push past, and it's slowly passing by. So very slowly and gently do that. So it's slowly passing by. We're not going to go like that. Nice and gentle, and just it'll dissolve away to nothing. Right before our eyes, and bring your hand in and go ping, ping. Okay, that's it, that's the bridge. Let's recap the bridge at slow pace and then we'll try it with the track. And what are we like for time? Okay, time catches up so quick. 15 minutes just goes like that, doesn't it? So, I have lived for love. I have aimed for love, but now, eek, that's not enough. Why is it not enough? Because the world I love is dying. And I am crying. Time is not a friend. As friends, we're out of time. And it's slowly passing by. Time here is quickly passing by, right before our eyes. And we forgot that bit. Ping, ping. Right, let's have a go. Let's have a go. We'll get the whole job done before the end of the session. And next week we'll do our verse 3. We'll go, I might devise a little dance for the guitar solo. I don't know. Or I might play the guitar. I might just, I don't know. I'll think about what we can do in that time. Are you all ready? Here we go. Verse 1, verse 2, and the bridge. Ready?
We are a rock revolving around a golden sun. We are a billion children rolled into one. So when I hear about the hole in the sky, mountain, we'll make the desert glow. We're so ingenious, we can walk on the moon. But when I hear of how the forests have died, salt water wells in my eyes. I have lived for love. Now that's not enough, for the world I love is dying, and now I'm crying. And time is not a friend, no friend, cause friends we're out of time, and it's slowly passing by, right before our eyes. We like the deepest ocean.
Okay, brilliant. Right, we've managed to get to the last verse. So next week we'll add the last verse, and then we've completed this song in this term. Have a wonderful week. I'll see you next week. Don't forget to tune in to 15 minutes tomorrow, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day. Bye for now. Have a great time.